is a very constructive, supportive, and patient teacher, which is the kind of teacher I need. I'm a bit of a perfectionist, so part of being a beginner, which you need to be a student, is to allow yourself the opportunity to learn through trial and error. And David gives me exercises and pieces that allow me to stretch and allows me to grow. And when I make the mistakes that are part of growing, he's very patient and encouraging, which is what I particularly need. So he's been a very good teacher for me.